Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Finally starting the M-Map 10 Pelen mission, which I looked it up. Someone said it means don't fear the trap or something. They went through Google Translate or something. Alright, so we're supposed to call Mr. Hands. We know the Voodoo Boys were behind all this, so that's one step forward. Problem is, now we have to reach them somehow, two steps back. There are a lot of things to be found in Pacifica, just usually not what you're looking for. Good news is, you already got your fixer. A man without a face to help you find this fart in the wind. Sounds like a fun delight. Alright, so let's call Mr. Hands. Hello? Two ring dingies?
What's shaking?
Need to make contact with the Voodoo Boys chief if you can swing it.
Alright, alright. Straight to heavy business. Now, that'd be Maman Brigitte. Be tough getting a word into her.
Maman Brigitte? Is that a nickname or like a cover?
Maman Brigitte? That sounds like a spooky cult alias.
Have not had the pleasure of asking her personally, but it is what everybody calls her. Doubt the title has any real religious weight, though. Voodoo Boys play pretty fast and loose with their Haitian heritage.
Alright, well, I thought you could arrange anything.
I was led to believe you could arrange anything.
Now that sounded like my third wife every time she wanted a new purse.
Okay. So you don't do any biz with them?
Really don't do any biz with them?
Not with the chefs, sheffins, priests, and whatnot. All sheffins? Got dirigible-sized egos, won't talk to lowly me. But if you insist, I can ask around, try to set something up. I'll just need some details first.
I got something they want.
Got something they want.
Truly? Want to sell something to the VDBs? Trust me, they don't want it, they don't need it. They're isolated, insulated, they got their own contracts, tech, networks. But, have it your way.
Everyone's arm hurts.
Okay, I'll see what I can do and get back to you.
Okay. Keep busy until Mr. Hands calls back. Alright. We really don't have much left to do. So, we'll go to one of our apartments and rest there, I guess. Oh, yeah, we're not doing that. We tried to do that. Hardest, for me, hardest quests of all. Alright, so we're by this apartment. Yeah, it's gonna be the closest one here in the Glen, right? Okay. Yeah, it's not that far at all. Oh, my bad. You bill me later on that. Oh.
Carajo!
Oh. I didn't hit her, right? I think I didn't hit her. I think she was just overreacting and falling over. I like how he went carajo. It means hell, if I have that correct. This frame rate is killing me. Hello?
V? V? Consider this your lucky day.
That was
you
quick.
Pacifica call and you make sweet love to my legs.
Got something for me?
Well, it's like I said. Whatever you're peddling, the VDBS are just not in the market. But they have another task that needs doing. So I volunteered you. Do it well, and you'll get your audience with Brigitte.
What's the job?
What's this task needs doing?
What? You're gonna go picky on me now? The contact will fill you in on the deets.
Just wanna know stuff.
I got zero from him. Actually, got the impression I'd have to pay for every word out of his mouth.
Alright, so who do I talk to?
Okay, so who do I talk to and how?
Hit the chapel on Sloan. Look for the altar inside. Someone will touch you, nod to you. Something spooky.
Okay.
Got it. Thanks.
Something spooky. Go to the chapel. All right then. It's not that far. I got this weird thing going on here. I don't know why I can't just go forward. Who's that? There's somebody over there. Oh, that's just a security guard. Yeah, I'm gonna leave him alone. Head now! I'm not gonna go in there, I'm just gonna go straight past. Look at that. I don't know why that was like that. Jeez, will you hurry up? Destroy city property how I please. Yes?
V, welcome to Pacifica.
Thank you.
Pretty quick on the dial. He's got you.
That's the biz. Be in touch.
I'm gonna help out over here. Save. Hey, don't be throwing that stuff around. What? You were saying? Judy Alvarez. Oh, it says hola. How you doing, V? Find those voodoo boys yet? Not yet. I can imagine. Take care of yourself, okay? Okay. What about Evelyn? Any improvement? Been a while. No changes. She's trapped deep in her brain somewhere. Must be going through hell. Sorry, gotta run. See ya. Cool. Been a while since we talked to her. Or messaged her, or anything like that. That's funny, I wasn't expecting him to get back to me so quickly. Thank you. I didn't even make it to my apartment. I'm gonna break some of these down. I'm gonna go check out that church. That's a lot of guns. Some more shotgun, okay. Wow. Too bad I don't use them. The Navy things, 914, that's better. That's even better. And the baseball bats, 668. I could just run all the way, but I'll bring my car over. This way it's... just hop right in it from wherever this place is. Parking space and everything. This is the only time I've actually, in this game, ever parked in an actual parking space. These people attack. Grab. Well, are we trying to get along with them? Maybe we shouldn't kill them. Oh, wait for the church to reopen? Really? I just get here and you're telling me to wait for the church to reopen. What am I doing? Oh no! Try the little wiggle thing. Look at that. Look what I did. Should not have been possible. So maybe now we'll go to our apartment? I'm just like coasting down the hill here. No drop point right here. Well, the stuff I just broke down. Yeah, I guess I'll go back. It'd be nice to visit the old homestead. So it's seven... the next day? Or this day? When do they open? It says the next day. I'm gonna wait in my car. We'll just skip time here. Wait, about. That look good. 3 hours. Wait for my car. Occupied. Alright, the next day, I guess. Six AM the next day. Almost. When does it open? Does it say? Go to the chapel. Okay. Parked fine, it's just getting out of there was a problem. That was so funny. I know I'm on the wrong side of the road. Where's the... I'm not in your way. Right up here, I think. Finally made it. Oh wow. Pacifica Serenity Bible Church.
Sa k pase men.
Anfan nan men yo leve nan kole, li te la kaile. Like a pep nou an.
Bagay vin chanje. Fason la vi nou.
Oh. UAV, we have been waiting.
You did touch me, that is spooky. We had to meet here, I'm not really big on funerals.
Couldn't meet somewhere else? Not big on funerals.
Do not be frightened, Itzkansh. This funeral is not for you.
You say I was frightened? You're my contact then.
You my contact? Someone finally gonna tell me about this job?
I'm just the man in the middle. You will learn more. Soon.
Okay. Is this some kind of test or something?
You screening me? See if I came alone? What kind of chrome I got? Is this some kind of test?
Most people we work with we knew as babies. We know they're angels. You, we do not know.
Alright. Whose funeral is this, anyway?
Who died? Got something to do with the job?
You think we put together this funeral special for you?
No. Just want to know whose funeral it- Okay, I want to talk with Brigitte.
Want to talk with Brigitte. She here somewhere?
No. Shopping center by the intersection. Go to the butcher shop there. Ask for Placide. He will tell you the details.
Okay. the chains of your sin. Confess. So I basically just donated to the church. Oh, I literally... Oh, I can't progress. I can't get further into the place. Alright. Pretty small place. Alright. Going to the butcher shop, then. Killing people first. I kill all three of them like that? That's Delamine? Kill them in cold blood. Alright, where, how far is this butcher shop? Oh, it's right there. Yeah, I'll just get out and... drop down.
C'est pas sauté tant qu'on l'y toujours fait. Il n'y a pas fait aucun sens pour ces licognards. Juste donne.
Moi, je connais. Il te semble très déterminé.
Oh, il n'y a pas changé l'idée. T'en coup tout le temps.
C'est pas tant ça.
Oh, vous voulez pour moi parler avec lui, pas vrai? Ok, pas de chance.
Eh bien.
I didn't want to interrupt you. You really sell meat out of this place?
You actually sell meat out of here? Seriously?
Ou actuellement voulez acheter kek?
Qui ça l'a fait là?
La PC est bien intelligent, lui semblait.
I'm looking for Placide.
Looking for Placide.
Placide.
Yes.
Gardez ici là.
Do do ti pi ti mama.
You identifying me or something?
C'est vous-même. Continuez. Placide, gardez-la.
C'est ou pas dodo, crabe la va manger. C'est ou pas dodo,
crabe la va manger.
Maman ou pas là, allez, allez, maman.
Whoa. Whoa, what the hell? Oh, relic again. Fou. Go fit, go green with easy beef. Well, if I read this one before, but it doesn't seem familiar. Fed up with tofu and protein blends? Craving to sink your teeth into a real bloody steak? Want to give your system the essential nutrients it needs, but afraid of animal contamination? Try easy beef, the newest generation of vat-grown meat. Easy Beef will make you feel good and look good. Consume regularly to lose excess fat, increase your metabolism, improve your digestion. But that's not all. Did you know that hydroponic meat is not only healthy but also environmentally friendly? No animals are harmed or killed in synthetic meat production, and its carbon footprint is negligible. Since vat-grown meat saturated the global market, global CO2 emissions have fallen by 30%. Go fit, go green, and remember, know what you eat. Only with All Foods. Circle C. Copyright. Stuff. Placide?
You Placide?
No? Okay, then I want to talk to your boss, who may be Placide.
Want to talk to your boss?
He's so lit.
Oh, is that really? Selling poultry is illegal. Yeah, I thought so.
Here I thought selling domesticated fowl was still illegal. 6 years poultry supposedly had the plague. Now all of a sudden, poof, it's clean.
He's not for sale. What do you want?
Yeah, I know they killed all the birds. I didn't realize selling poultry was illegal. Someone told
Why
me...
Why the hell you are here?
Someone told me at the chapel that you're the one to talk to.
Told me at the chapel you're the one to talk to. Mr. Hand sent me. Said you got merc work needs doing.
No here. Come with.
Oh. God, just walked right through me. Where are we headed?
Where are we headed?
A hotbed of controversy. A city within a city.
Funo deo!
This way.
Tune in a villa! Use the Pacifica!
All that.
Welcome to Pacifica.
There's a gunfight. I've been to Pacifica before, but thank you.
You know Pacifica well?
Yeah, a little bit.
You guys aren't exactly great at rolling out the welcome mat for outsiders.
Was to be its own city where suits would burn the eddies. A closed circle. The cops feed the sheep, they spit the cash back out. All the toys here are grown from Coco Cash. Our interest is now in the GIM, the Grand Imperial Mall.
Oh, yeah.
Pacifica's biggest, ugliest temple to greet. But never finished.
Yeah, they never finished
until last week. It was deserted, empty.
But now,
the animals crawled in, made a nest.
So I am to get rid of them, I suppose. Baddie's Hotel. So.
Merci.
Let's go. Not far now.
Wait a second. Is that her? Who am I asking? What are you trading?
What are you trading exactly?
Don't ever trade in nothing exactly. Whatever lands in my lap, honey. Times are tough. Gotta pinch any. Every last one. Trading anything I can get my hands on.
Alright.
It's on the menu today. Let me show you, hun. Doubt you'll be disappointed.
Alright. I want to get rid of some stuff here. These are the same. I think I'll put one of these on to get rid of the cowboy boots. This one has a mod slot, so I'm gonna get rid of this one. Or I can wear this. Decisions. I gotta decide on some footwear. I got a lot of 90.1 footwear. Look at that. Looks like I'm wearing the office pumps, actually. A cornerstone of any corporate wardrobe. How these provide better armor, I could not tell you. Oh, she's out. Do I want anything? Hold on. Do I want anything? Cripple movement. That's interesting. Detonate grenade. Forces the target to detonate a grenade in their hands. Memory wipe. Overheat. Synapse burnout. Yeah, I don't want to do that stuff. So, this is better armor. Claw taste, ultra durable short puffer, waterproof, and stuffed with genuine down. I don't like the way it looks, but what are you gonna do? Bloody Piggy Duo Weave Cutout Tank. Oink oink. And this is 132.1. Alright. Wearing office pumps. Yeah, check them out. Okay. Oh, I missed what he said. I just want to see if I can. Oh, what's it like being controlled by two gangs?
What's it like being ruled by two gangs?
When two people fight, Dad closes his eyes and waits for a winner. That is me.
Yeah.
Need to fuel up.
What I get for you?
Yeah, it's more. Oh, he doesn't have a lot of money. I want to sell some of this stuff off. Hmm. That's it. He's out already. Wow. Any cheap stuff here, though? Let's just see. Can sell that. And that. That's it. He's got one Eddie left. Be right there. Just want to see if I can sell off the rest of the scrap.